Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taken control.
That thing is kind of burning out his brain.
Where the hell does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where? Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your head, it's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor! Where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
To an armory and installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Help me clear the debris.
Air support coming into position.
Sandra, I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. Lost comms. Too much interference. I know. But we need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. Promise.
Kane, how long until that sandstorm hits?
Minutes tops. Keep moving. It won't be long now.
This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNA. Fucking with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it.
Hey. We need to move on.
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this. You go down this path, you leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that though, do you, Jacob? It's okay, you just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. It's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Winslow Court alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our hands, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys.
Taylor's fucking with our comms.
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
Can't let him get off the tower.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. There's too many.
You've got to hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor.
Mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNI.
Mothership deploying wraps.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late. Something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it!
Must get it out.
It's okay. It's okay. He did it. He's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still here. You, Hendrix.
No! Hendrix! What are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Paul, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead! Hendrix killed him!
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix, where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on, we'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt, bad. You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix. Whatever it takes.
With this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
Your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Me. Don't forget the person that you were.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift.
Control. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Shut up!
We've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. We've got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky. Electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
You still in there?
I'm still me. I spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
Ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move. Move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Controlling these robots is gonna drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
With me.
We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death.
We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way. And I will. I promise.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that. know if you can hear me, Hendrix. We're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
Kane. I'm still with you.
This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI could spread. And no way to stop it.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure.
Slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
I don't want wanna break down. Always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now.